Hello everyone. So in today's class we are going to see a new reading comprehension and the title is At a Fair. The student read at 12 and page number 62. So what is the title? At a Fair. So what do you mean by fair? Yes, fair is a type of entertainment. A field or a park, they'll set up a fair. Okay, this is all full of entertainment for people, entertainment. And here in the fair, you can ride on machines, you can win prizes, you can buy something. Okay, now let's see here in this fair what we are going to do. Okay, what are we going to buy? Not we, it's Sanjay and Radha. Sanjay and Radha, these two kids. Okay, what they are going to do in this fair, we are going to see that. Before that, we'll complete the vocabulary words. Vocabulary words, page number 64. First one, ride, music, fair, ice creams. Okay, so once again, I'll repeat, ride, music, fair, ice creams. Yeah, so in our area in Tuticorin, they'll set up fair on August 5th, right? Yes, for the feast of Snow's Basilica, right? Okay, now let's see here. The title is At a Fair, and here we have two kids with us, Sanjay and Radha. So what is the first thing? Sanjay and Radha go to a fair. Now we are going to follow them. Now the next scene, there are balloons, you can buy a balloon. So the first shop is balloon shop. So there are many balloons, so if you want, you can buy balloons. Okay, you can buy a balloon. And then third scene, there are ice creams, you can eat an ice cream. So the next, they landed in the ice cream shop. Okay, there are ice creams, you can eat an ice cream. If we want to eat an ice cream, we can eat. Okay, and then fourth scene, there are toys, you can buy a toy. So toy shop, next one is toy shop. So there are so many toys in there, if you want, you can buy toys. And fifth scene, there is music, you can dance to the music. So like the club and party, there are music, so if you want to dance, you can dance for the music. And next scene, turn the page, there are rides, you can sit on a ride. So as I said before, you can ride on machines, there are so many types of rides, so if you want, you can go a ride. And then scene number 7, fairs are so much fun. So fairs are so much fun, and it is for our entertainment, people entertainment. We can ride on machines, okay, we can buy whatever we want for eating as well as for playing. And that is our wish. And these fairs were set up on festive season. Okay, and in Tuticorin, we have fair. Yes, I said that before, right? No problem. So fairs are so much fun, it's full of entertainment. If we go with our family or friends, it is even more fun than we are going single, right? Yes, so that's all. Read the comprehension twice and learn all the vocabulary words. So this is all about fair, and whatever happens in fair, we saw that now, right? And we are with Sanjay and Radha. They were the two kids. Yes, thank you.